back of the head, the crown. Relax your entire head region. Totally relax. Relax. Now we chant a makara while exhaling. Feel that vibration in your head region. Observe your whole body from toes to head. Relax. We'll chant a Omkara now in a single breath. Inhale. Feel that resonance throughout the body. Slowly come out of the body consciousness. Visualize your body lying on the ground. Feel the resonance. Gently move your whole body a little bit. Feel the lightness, alertness, movement of energy throughout the body. Slowly bring your legs together and the hands by the side of your body. Stretch both your arms over the head. Take a nice stretch from toes to fingers. Bring the right hand on your abdomen. Pull over. Keep your eyes closed as you come back to a sitting position. Rub your palms. Cup your eyes. Gently massage your eyelids and your face and your neck. Bring your palms in front of you in an open book position. Open your eyes and look into your palms. Great. We'll now go into pranayama. We'll do Nadi Shuddhi. And then we can do Kapalabhati, then Nadi Shuddhi, and then we'll do Brahmani, and then we'll close it. So for pranayama, please sit with Sukhasana. We'll do Kapalabhati. If you have any hypertension, then please, you may not want to do this, but if you're comfortable, let's do Kapalabhati. So close your hands and fists in Adi Mudra position. Bring them together with the inner part of your fist facing your navel. As you force exhalation, this is about forced exhalation, and the inhalation is passive, and we'll try to do 60 breaths a minute pace. So I'll count the pace, just try to keep pace with me. So let's start. Use your abdominal muscles to do the forced exhalation, and then as you relax them, you'll be inhaling passively. So let's start. Sensational breath. Enjoy that for a minute. Then take a nice gentle breath and then you'll relax. So we'll do Nadi Shuddhi. So we have to adopt Nasika Mudra, which is your two fingers, the middle fingers are closed, and then we'll be using the base of the right thumb to stop breathing on the right side, and then we'll use the base of the ring finger to stop breathing on the left side, and we'll start. So we'll start on the left side. We'll exhale, and then we'll inhale, and then we'll close the left nostril, and then exhale on the right side, then inhale, then again opposite. So let's do this for 10 rounds. Inhale. Gently and try to prolong your exhalation. On both sides now, the nadi should be. Next we'll do Brahmari. So for Brahmari, we'll chant a nakara, the sound N, na, with your tongue should be slightly attached to your upper palate, lips closed, teeth slightly apart. And let's chant three rounds this way, and then we'll do the next three rounds with our ears closed and our fingers over our eyes. So let's start this way with Chimudra. We'll do three rounds. Inhale. Do it as loudly as you can. Chant a makara, but we'll do it with our thumbs closing our ears. So gently bring your hands up and close your ears with your thumbs. Keep your forefingers on your temples and the middle three fingers resting on your eyelids slightly. Do three rounds. So let's start. Makara this time. The tongue is slightly relaxed. Again, lips closed. Teeth slightly apart, we'll chant the sound ma. Inhale. Chant the opening, closing prayer now together. We'll chant Om Sarve Bhavatu Sukhinah. Bring your hands to Namaskar Mudra.
Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah. Sarve Santu Niramaya. Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu. Ma Kashchit Dukha Bhavet.
Behind you, clasp your right wrist with your left hand. As you inhale, bend backward. As you exhale, bend forward. Surrender to Mother Earth. Let touch your forehead to the ground.